Detroit, približavamo se kraju, sve više i više tajni otkrivamo, vidjeli ste u posljednjoj epizodi, dakle, Alice je android, vjerovali vi ili ne. To smo saznali, idemo sada do nje. Pa ništa to ne umanjuje odnos između nas.
Kara, is there something wrong?
Ništa, ajmo da je zagrlimo, šta? Zašto bismo sad menjali odnos naš? Nema veze što je android. Mi smo. Luther je isto naš. Hoće nas priča prebaciti na Connora sad možda. Ne, ovo je novi vođa. North. Opet nedostaje.
President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Oh yeah.
Marcus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now?
Pa u neku ruku i jeste Markus pokrenuo sve to, ali oni su sami tražili, oni su govorili da su zarobljeni, da oni bi prvi sami pocrkali da nisu htjeli da slušaju ljude. Da se borimo protiv ljudi. Mu pravo je. Da li je moguće? Pa ne, ovo je velika greška. Velika, velika greška. Mislim, glupo je ovako što nam ne daje izbor. Opa!
You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
Treba mu je živu, North. Zašto bi zaustavio North?
I've been ordered to take you alive. But I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
You're one of us. You can't betray your own kind.
Pazi, uhvatio bi je...
Don't force me to...
Uhvatio bi je samo zbog toga što želi da napadne ljude, a to nije prava...
I've heard about you.
Nije to pravi izbor.
The famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you're looking for.
Ne približavaj se.
Or I'll shoot.
You're not one of them. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom too.
Hladno.
I gave you an order. Don't make me shoot you.
You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program.
Uff. Hladno.
You're wasting your time.
Softverska nestabilnost.
Join our cause. Join your people.
Pazi, mi smo android, svakako će nas ljudi ubiti. Ostani stroj. Šta ostani stroj?
Nice try.
Ne.
But I'm no deviant.
Ček. A šta ostani stroj, ne razumem, nisam razumeo uopšte, nisam htio da je ubijem. Pronašli su Jericho. Sad smo najebali. Gotovo. Nećemo mi preživjeti, nema šanse. Da li je moguće? Hajmo. Ne! Ja, Lutera su ubili. Što bi, jel se izbagovala igrica? Stredili, ja gledam šta je ono. Neću, ako Connor, kao Connor budem... Ajmo Alice da zaštitimo. Pa moramo nju da zaštitimo, ne znam, mislim... Žao mi je zbog ovoga, ali... Ne znam. Poginuli bismo svi ovako, šta da radimo? Ajde bre, požuri. Ajde, idemo, sakri se. Ja, ne znam što da radimo. Ajde, otvori. Uđi i nazad, ajde. 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 Ubi ga. Tako je, zatvori vrata. Zatvori vrata, bre. Ujebote. Pa šta smo sad uradili? Ništa. Evo ga, Connor.
Don't shoot. I'm on your side.
With us? Are you a human?
Sve ljudsko biće. Lažemo.
Obviously. What do I look like? DPD, I work with Lieutenant Hank Anderson. We're on a stakeout. If I knew you were coming, I would have brought some donuts.
You're a lucky guy. Another second I'd have shot you. You should go back up on deck and let us do our job.
You're right. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Brat. Jedva.
We're safe, Alice.
Ne, 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 ne. Trči. Ne. Pravi se mrt. Duh. Ništa, ništa, nemoj, ne, 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 ne. Zatvori oči, bre.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Sačekaj još malo. Sačekaj, sačekaj, su otišli. Nemoj da ustanemo pa da se zajebemo. 3, 2, 1, hajde, mislim da je sad, okej. Ne smem da zeznem, bre, celu igru smo živi, evo te. Gledam da održimo nas dvoje živim koliko god možemo. Ostao nam je još Connor. Ne znam, odlučio sam da ako dođe do toga... Nećemo. Šta kaže, gotovo je. Ovo je kraj. Ovaj lik. Znači, ovo je gotov. Evo ga. Neću je ubiti na kraju. Misija ne uspela. Don't shoot. I'm on your side. I... Uh. Napadni ga. Ništa. Ne. Gotovi Connor. Da li je moguće i Connorova priča se završila? Ćao, kako mi krivo, Connor mi je bio jedan od najgotivnijih likova. Kako sad, kako su ubili Connora, jeo? Da li smo spori bili s ovim trčanjem ili ne verujem, nije. Nije to, ne znam. Cyberlife će poslati novog Connora, kaže. Alice i Kara, s njom smo uspele. Marcus, North je ostala sama razmišljati. Da, ovdje je bilo dosta. Vidite vi ovo. Vidite vi ovo, koliko smo mi propustili. Šta je ovo? Marcus. Aha, ovo je drugo, ovo je da je Marcus živ, a ovo je, znači, dok je mrtav. Okej. Connor. Idemo da posjetimo Henka. Ćemo 16. put da umremo. Čekaj, oni su ipak, znači, napravili... Androida opet poslali. Iako rat protiv androida. Ajmo da se izvinim. I know I'm responsible for what happened, Lieutenant. I want you to know I'm sorry. Krenuo je na kraju da bude okej sa nama. Zabrinut zbog Kenka. I was worried about you, Lieutenant. I came by to see if you're all right. Ubiće se čovjek, je. Fotografija.
You should stop looking at that photo, Lieutenant. Nothing can change the past. But you can learn to live again. For yourself. And for Cole.
Dobro je, dobro je. Lepo priča, Connor.
Every time you died and came back, made me think of Cole. Give anything to hold him again.
Uh. Ne insistiraj.
I understand.
Now leave me alone. Go on, complete your mission, since that's all you care about.
Ne, 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 ne. Misiju smo završili.
Get out of here!
Znao sam. Da li smo mi to možda mogli da... da... predosetimo pa da, da se ne ubije on. Ovo su, čak i ovo su oni koji su preživeli, jel tako?
Marcus gave his life for our people. He showed us that we can choose our own destiny. But he is not here to guide us anymore. Now it is up to us to finish what he started.
Što će rat da krene protiv ljudi?
Humans have decided to exterminate us. Our people are in camps right now, being destroyed. The time has come for us to make a choice. One that may decide the future of our people. They wanted a war. They'll get it.
Oof.
We are going to fight for our freedom. And we will win or we will die trying.
Pa ko će, ovde 50 ljudi ima, će da se bore. Kakav crni rat, nema ništa od ovoga. Pobit će nas ko mačiće samo. North je odlučila napasti kamp. Aha, u svakom slučaju, znači, Hank bi samoubistvo... čekaj bre, kako... North je odlučila napasti kamp. A je mogla nekako drugačije da... Da, ona u svakom slučaju bi odlučila da napadne kamp. Da je Marcus živ... Druga stvar bi bila. A national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. Dakle, policijski čas. All electronic communications are restricted. And I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. Oof,
kampovi za... I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please.
Vođa prestupnika, zabrinjavajuća krađa, hakovanje. Šta kaže? Prestupnici. Cyberlife.
What's gonna happen to Cyberlife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Dobro. Javno mišljenje.
Madam President, public opinion seems to have become increasingly favorable to the deviants, particularly since they've adopted a peaceful approach. How do you feel about this?
Aha.
Public opinion is one thing, the security of the state is another. These deviants are dangerous and my highest priority is to protect the...
Dakle, vidite, narod je ipak za androide. Centri za opoziv, vojska, napad na Jericho. Čekaj, ajmo napad na Jericho.
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed.
Više hiljada androida.
Our forces are now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Madam President!
Centri za opoziv, ajmo, inteligentni život.
Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Madam President!
Centri za opoziv.
Some say these camps awaken painful memories from human history. How do you respond to that?
That's absurd. There's absolutely no connection. Androids are not living beings.
Moramo da izbombardujemo predsjednicu. Da, da i pitanja bar ova postavljamo neugodna. Mada ne vjerujem da će to nešto da doprinese priči.
Last bus leaves in 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Idemo u Kanadu.
Are you alright? I'm really cold.
Ostavi, nemoj. Ne smemo da je aktiviramo jer posumnjaće neko da... Ja, ceo grad je ovaj... Gle, pobijeni androidi. Uzimamo. Moramo da uzmemo. Bolje mi nekog nego oni nas. Sad je haos. Ništa. Da ih pojurimo da nas ne primete. Moramo ovdje sad. Jerry.
Just leave them. They're going to kill them.
Nastavi.
Sorry,
ne, ne možemo da ih... Ako mislimo da preživimo, moramo da idemo dalje. Sve civile.
No. No, please.
Fucking androids.
Kuda sad? Moramo ovamo. Čekaj bre, kako, kuda? Saznaćete šta će biti u narednoj epizodi, da li će preživeti Kara i Alice. Ovo je bilo to za sad. Hvala vam što ste gledali, vidimo se u narednoj epizodi.